Hi guys, welcome back here to Drone in Motion, a channel where we do drone videos and where we cover the most relevant drone news. And today guys, we're back with DJI once again, and today we have all of the Black Friday deals and giveaway that DJI has planned for 2020. And let me just tell you, they're amazing. They're simply amazing. All of the deals and everything that DJI is offering for this Black Friday are going to blow your mind, guys. So without any much further ado, let's get started. So today we have some very exciting news from DJI. So we're gonna get started right here. So before we start, we're gonna be talking about a giveaway that DJI is doing on their official page, and we're gonna be talking about products that have up to 50% off from DJI. That's right, something we've never heard of, but looks like it might be happening this Black Friday. So all of that information coming in today's video. So we're gonna get started right here, guys, with the DJI giveaway. That's right, DJI is doing a giveaway, and I mean they're doing a really good giveaway. So I'm gonna go ahead, guys, and show you the giveaway calendar right here on the screen. So there we have it. It's on the official DJI website. So I'm gonna go ahead and leave that link down below for you guys to check out. So right here we have the giveaway calendar. So till we're gonna have giveaways from DJI starting on October the 13th, all the way up to Thursday, the 19th of November, okay? So this is very, very exciting. We're gonna be having almost 6 days of consecutive giveaways from DJI, and every day we're gonna be having different products. So we look like DJI already gave away a DJI Mini 2, then the Pocket 2 was already given away, and then we have the Mavic Air 2 coming up, then we have the Osmo Action for Monday, the Roadmasters 1 for Tuesday, November 17th, Wednesday we have the Osmo Mobile 4, and then Thursday to finish it all off with the DJI Mavic Mini. So the instructions on how to enter DJI's giveaway is pretty simple. All you have to do is enter your email. So I'm gonna go ahead and leave it down below. They have some regulations that some countries apply to, and all the info is going to be down below on the DJI's website, okay? So that is the giveaway that DJI is doing. It's something very exciting, something we've never really seen before from DJI, a giveaway this big, and I'm glad that they're doing it. So that's the giveaway that DJI is doing on their official page. Now let's talk about what other deals do we have. Well, there's also another promotion that DJI is giving away, such as free shipping for any product, okay? We have free shipping for any product you want. Before, you had to have an order of over $100 in order to get free shipping. Now you get free shipping on any product you want, okay? Then we have 100% off DJI Select membership. This says no longer available. That's because it's going to be coming up later next week, okay? Around November the 20th, I believe, okay? For that promo to be available, okay? Now, we have another deal, and that is the DJI trade-up. And they're offering up to an extra 20% off in DJI credit. So this works as it follows, okay? So you're going to be able to get up to an extra 20% off when you trade your old gear to upgrade to a new DJI product. So what this means is, let's say you have an old DJI Spark, right? And you want to trade it in. Let's say normally they will give you, I don't know, let's say $100. Now they will give you an extra 20% off. So that will mean $20 extra to get a brand new product from DJI. So that's a really nice thing that DJI is doing. I really like it. So extra 20% off, you have an old gear from DJI, you can trade. That's really, really nice from DJI. Now, at the top of their page, it says that we're gonna be having their DJI Black Friday sale, okay? So this is going to run from November the 20th all the way to November the 30th. So that's going to be 10 days of DJI discount. So I'm gonna go ahead and share the picture that we have from the official DJI website. There we have it. We still don't have, it says up to 46% off on DJI products. I mean, this is something that's been never heard of. I mean, this is something really, really cool that DJI is doing. And I mean, if they do this discount on some of their drones, I think they're just gonna fly like pancakes. So what products can we expect to see from DJI on sale? We still don't have the official list and the discounts for each product. I think that's going to be coming later this week. So as soon as that comes out, we're gonna keep you updated here in the channel, okay? So don't worry, we got you covered. So what can we expect to see from DJI in discounts? Well, are we gonna be seeing the DJI Mavic Mini 2 with a discount? Unfortunately, I don't think we're gonna be seeing the Mavic Mini 2 on discount. That's for two reasons. The first one, it just got released a week ago. So whenever DJI releases a brand new product, they really never like to do any type of discounts. And we saw that last year on their Black Friday sale when the Mavic Mini was released in November, and they didn't give the Mavic Mini a single dollar of that discount. So unfortunately, I don't think the Mini 2 will have a discount, but I think we're gonna be having some really good discounts on some higher end level drones from DJI. I think we might be having a really good discount on the Mavic 2 Pro, okay? And especially because this drone is very old. So right here on the screen we have it. Okay, there we have the Mavic 2 Pro. So this drone was released 2 years ago, and last year we saw a pretty good discount, somewhere around 25% off. It was like $300 off the original MSRP, which was around $1,300, which was pretty good. But now it's been another year since the Mavic 2 Pro was released, and I mean, this drone is almost 3 years old. Can you believe it? 2.5 years old till this date. So I think that that a really good discount is going to be applied onto the Mavic 2 Pro, maybe 35% off or even 40% off. I mean, if DJI does that, that's gonna be a great deal to watch out for, okay? What else could we see from DJI on discount? Osmo Pocket 2, I really don't think so. Same story, just got released. I don't think DJI will give it any kind of discounts, okay? Well, what could we be seeing the Mavic Air 2 in discount? I think we could. Yes, because it's been 6 months since it's been released, and also we've been seeing some bundles with a really good discount going around in Costco and Sam's Club. So I mean, I think DJI might give us, I don't know, maybe a 20% off. That's just my guess for the Mavic 2 Pro. I think that will be a great deal. We're gonna have to wait to see till we have the official list from DJI, and as soon as this comes out, we're gonna keep you updated here in the channel. So I mean, guys, a very, very exciting time is coming for DJI in the following weeks. Very exciting news coming. Their giveaway is coming up, it's already started, and we also have Black Friday deals coming right up. So that's gonna be all for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching, and see you tomorrow with a brand new video.